guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today we're supposed to do some kind of cozy times kind of talk show, but I had a job to do, so we're going to watch me do my so I was supposed to my manager told me to come for a shoot when I was supposed to try and like imitate outfits to create this specific concept he wanted to use. In as much as I decided to change my aesthetic to give rich auntie vibes, I had to look for a way to figure out the outfit to use. And my mom's birthday this year, that was in March, I wore this outfit, which was a total banger. And I realized I never took appropriate pictures in that outfit, so I decided, why not retry and reuse? So I decided to reuse that photo, that dress, sorry, for my entire shoot and other stuff. I initially made an audio, like my initial intro had a problem with the sound, so I had to redo the intro. And let's just get into the video. I hope you enjoy yourself. I just want to quickly point out the fact that I'm about to show you guys a free tutorial on how to lay braided wigs. I might not be a complete professional, but you owe me one. Look at my face. Look at the tiredness on my face. Look at the pain in my eyes. I said no, I will stand strong and teach you what you need to learn. So make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Thank you, Shanice.
Oh my baby, your love is for it. Give me loving, no go to mute. You see your body carry something I never understand. I must confess, your body very offensive. It is scatter my defense. Defense, yo, defense, yo. I must confess, your body not my objective. It is giving me problems, problems, oh, problems, yeah. My darling, would you fly with me? International, you go there with me for flight. Honey, would you stay with me? As I know normal, you go there with me for life.
My facial expression right now, you're about to receive the most amazing and the fastest makeup tutorial from the best makeup artist in Abuja.
I got it from my daughter, the person asking me a question.
Why are you forming accents? Talk well, Ogbeni, talk well.
Ogbeni, manage my English like that. What's your problem? I got it from my daughter.
This is why you don't use your... I want to use your YouTube, but that's why I'm videoing you. I'll put you at the end of my video.
Ah,
So at this point, I remembered I was supposed to get teeth accessories done for one of my shoots because it was supposed to perfect a look I was supposed to do, and I forgot to do it before I got my makeup on. And she was right there waiting for me. Her, yes, her in the mirror. So we had to still get the accessories put in with my makeup on. It was a challenge, but it turned out amazing. So here is the process.
I know you want it, wanna see you again. Just keep on pushing more than you fight it. Let's go.
Hey Ross, sauce it up.
Welcome to the end of my video. I just finished my 2-day shoot. Every hair that was used in the shoot was gotten from Tyler Hairs. His name displayed on the screen. Thank you for sticking around this long. Hope you enjoyed your mini makeup tutorial, your mini hair tutorial, and how hope you learned how to fix my teeth jewelry. So see you guys in my next episode. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye.